race under the lights of Martinsville.
Now, we mentioned Homestead Miami Sunday will have fans in the stands, but they are invited guests of the city, which owns the racetrack. Don't call the Speedway, don't ask for tickets. You want to go to a race, your first chance is Talladega, where 5,000 fans will be spread out among the whole front stretch grandstand that's almost a mile long, called Talladega Super Speedway, for details. 10th place.
I told you he's going to lay down some qualifying laps, and he's going to lay the bumper to Jimmy Johnson.
Wallace to the insides. Might have tickled the curb, slipped up just a little bit there. Eric Almirola slow in turn two, and he's going to make it off the track. Three to go.
Cole Custer was on pit road. I don't know if it's a tire issue or dealing with that battery issue.
Yeah, he has fresh tires.
He has fresh tires. That's why he's got a lot of speed right now. Yeah, he's got to let these guys race, though. Three to go.
Out in front of Ryan Blaney by 4.4 seconds, though, is Martin Truex. For Joe Gibbs Racing and Toyota. Around the corner, the white flag waving. One lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank.
Look at that car, just still after all these laps, just cut through the corners like that. Impressive run, impressive driving by Mark Truex Jr.
Last fall, he led every stage and got the win. Martin Truex wins Martinsville. First win for crew chief James Small. Spotter Clayton Hughes asking, where are you going to put that grandfather clock this time? Ryan Blaney second, Brad Keselowski, Joey Logano, 2-3-4 for Team Penske. The first Chevy is Chase Elliott. In fifth, ahead of teammate Alex Bowman for Edward Motorsports.
Now Martinsville's putting on a light show for us.
It's a strobe show and firework. Is that fireworks or is that just the light on the back? Wow.